All I know is that when I'm with you, I'm a different person, yeah. And I ain't never met a chick as perfect. Girl, you're a 10, so here I am, laying here with her again, thinking about you. She's asleep, you're texting me around 2. Crying face emoji, you say this is me without you. We're sneaking out to meet at cheap hotel rooms. Same as it ever was, yeah. Say it'll change, but it never does. Ain't gonna ever, cause you're the cause of my pain and the medicine. Never met someone who played games with my head as much. Fate tethered us together like two felons. Must have fell in lust with skeletons. Everyone's got them, thought that you were Cinderella. But feels like I slept with a wicked stepmother. Taking me back to my D12 days, when we hit the club to go and hell raise. Probably end up bagging a cocktail waitress and taking her straight back to the Motel 8. Yeah, Bizarre's trying to get a lap dance off of Xanax and Jack Dan. Stripper walked by, I'm like, get there. She's like, that's harassment. I'm like, yeah, and holy Toledo. I could be with anybody, I choose you. Still, it's no excuse to abuse you. But no one knows what I'm going through, so I'd use you. To be truthful, I wouldn't know what to do if I lose you. So I refuse to. Might have a screw loose and a fuse blue. But I think I might be building up a tolerance to you. Cause one minute I'm hollering, screw you. Next I take it back, cause you could say I'm famous to owe me. I think they want me to OD on coke. They want my life in turmoil like an O3. They want front row seats, I give them nosebleeds. They want me imploding, exploding, self-loathing, eroding. I'm screaming at them with no regrets and I'm hulking. I'm ripping out of my clothing. I had to go see the doc like Kumogi. Never took much to convince Dre. Never been swayed by color or skin shade since day one. Hellraiser with twin blades. I'm a sin. Cause I'm cutthroat to the utmost with it, the ultimate. I just let the poker chips fall what they were supposed to fit. Now those days are over, scraping change in sofas, trying to save it Kroger. So why would I give a fuck about that? I've been Trader Joe. How about that? I'm paid, it's over. Think I may have broke the scale cause the wait is over. Up and I'll take a spot from you. I get to doing what a leaky faucet do. But I ain't talking drip when I say that I'll give the drop on you. Singing, I'm calling you in auto-tune. I am too volatile and too grisly to bear. Yeah, shit is getting to wear. I can barely even sit in a chair. I bust my ass for this shit and I swear. It ain't even worth dissing someone so offbeat that they can't even figure out where they were. How it feels to be judged by pigment. Besides getting it from both sides of the tracks. But I swore I'd get them back even if it meant selling my soul to get my revenge. And thought of a scheme and it got me to thinking. If I could believe in myself I could probably achieve it. That's part of the reason I feel I'm talking with Deacon. As long as I'm breathing, I vow to I swear let me beat him. A god with a heart of a demon. Go at him and I'ma get even. Like I'm in the Garden of Eden. I'm about to go off of the deep end. Cause evil is calling, I'm already seen. Kicks my arm and goes oops and just laughs. I yell for mom and as she's rushing to my defense, I stood up and said, oh you punk. Then I took off and ran to my bedroom as I fled, knowing this would hit the fan. Slammed the door and hid behind it with an aluminum bat. He kicked it in, I swung it hard as I could at his head. His noodle went splat. Cops are knocking, oh thought I blocked the entrance. Guess your time is over. No suicide note, just a note for target distance. But if you'd like to know the reason why I did this, you'll never find a motive. Truth is I have no idea. I am just this stump. No signs of mental illness. Just trying to show you the reason why. It can happen to Shady. They do the same shit to Brady. More people hate me than love me. This game will make you go crazy. About to go for B-R-O-K-E. I was the G, the O-A-T. Once I was played in rotation at every radio station. They said I'm lyrically amazing, but I have nothing to say. But then when I put out Revival and I had something to say, they said that they hated the Awake Me. You're gonna need 3 squads of police officers at least to come pull me off of it. And I don't stop, please dog, I need y'all to keep talking ish, cause I feed off of it. I am the complete opposite of these weak talks. Who spit these weak bars, I'ma leave carnage. East thought I'd be so toxic, it'll block the wind through your esophagus. Stop it, cutting off your oxygen. Then I hit them pads like a boxing gym. Better watch for Slim, gonna get the pop. And when I'm at the top, I get them on top. I'm giving it to anyone who wanna come get it. Much as I fight to restrain, I have the right to remain violent. Any rhyme that I say can and will be used against you. Icicle Dane's mics will get slain like they were strangled with bicycle chains. You're gonna have to come identify the remains.
Wait, what?
I said my head is twisted like a red tie. Yep, can't get a word in edgewise.
Shut up!
Success overnight like a red eye. Rich. Dressed like a Jedi at a Best Buy on the west side. I'm hot dog. No, you're not. I'm the guy with the Oscar admirers and appliances.
Diving a pile of Tylenol, you're like a vidocq. Problem to a diabolical gynecologist trying to ball. If it's time, well, up you just buy me. Double timing the rhyming, I leave you stymied. That's why they still vilify me like Bill O'Reilly. I'ma show you what I mean when they call me the Harvey Weinstein. It's 2019, I'm a conniving. When I'm on the mic, I'ma stand out like a lime green white beater with a knife. I'm a sight to see. You can see from the ring I'm wearing me. In this game, we got married already. Give you an L and hair, puff on a joint. I am the punch you avoid. Used to get jumped from my proings. When I was growing up, they said a slinky's a wonderful toy. My mother thought I was such a fun little boy. Yo, what a bundle of joy. Until the morning, she suffered a punch in the groin. From a tantrum, I was throwing like a motherfucking disgruntled employee. I don't cut the beat till I destroy it. Once I get going, rain, thunder, it's storming. Puddles are forming. I hear something.
means more than respect. So when I curse, you could say I swore to protect my image. I have zero time or regard for. I never was been claiming rap when it's not yours. If it was anyone's house, G-Rap and Rock Kim, it'd be having you mop floors. Run DMC, it'd be having you cleaning sinks. Yeah, your group was off the chain, but you were the weakest link. Rest of these youngins of mine, time to start.
Filling with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will evade him. Feeling kept limited. Everybody's in it like obliterating. Everything is generated. Renegade him. Hit him. Make anybody who want it with a pin and frame it. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a tele killer. Be killed. I'm a killer. Be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing the killer within me out of me. You don't want to be the enemy or the demon who in me. I'll be a receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. You better duck or you finna be dead the minute you run into me. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you. I'm available. You wanna battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unevadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm painful. I'm not afraid to pull them.
Man, stop.